is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Black Watch moved into Hope, Idaho, to be in Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, and found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Gentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Black Watch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Any compromise here would be bad.
Guys, that's him!
Lost contact, over.
Red Crown, mission accomplished.
Search came up. Cabin Red Crown here.
Medical transportation for our men. Over.
What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
That's a go, Romeo Charlie.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Roger, en route.
Flight deck motion degraded, over.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Shooting. Roger, Tower. Please, target.
FAC ground control. Target's marked. Need combat close assist. Danger close. Over.
Crown, I'm on it.
What's your delay there, Ghost 12? Orders are RTB, out.
Confirmed.
That's not good. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed, huh?
Gotta get out of here.
Revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck Hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know